Although crossover is the new buzzword in family-friendly transportation, the 2009 Kia Borrego is a truck. That means a separate body riding on top of a full frame. If this sounds a little outdated or old school, consider that the US is just one of many world markets where Kia intends to sell the Borrego. A car-based crossover is simply not going to cut it in the mountains of Burma. Of course, body-on-frame construction has its advantages even for luxury-loving Americans. For example, this big Kia has a towing capacity of 7,500 pounds. That's more than the Ford Explorer and much more than car-based crossovers. Like other body-on-frame SUVs, the 2009 Kia Borrego has a fair amount of off-road ability. A four-wheel drive Borrego has a locking center differential and low-range gearing, as well as hill descent control and hill start assist. This is enough to get the Kia up some fairly steep trails, although the standard all-season tires and modest ground clearance are limiting. The Borrego's optional 4.6-liter V8 is borrowed from the Hyundai Genesis, but retuned for more torque. It's rated at 337 horsepower and 323 pound-feet of torque. The 6-speed automatic transmission delivers that power in a smooth, linear fashion. If you're concerned more about fuel economy than towing, opt for the V6 version. It's rated at 276 horsepower and is paired with a 5-speed automatic transmission instead of a 6-speed. If you value both power and economy equally, wait for the 50-state diesel version Kia promised. Inside, the overall design and materials quality of this cabin sets a new standard for the Kia lineup, and the red and white gauges look slick. There's also plenty of storage bins and containers, plus an iPod-friendly USB jack. The Borrego's truck-based design means maximum cargo capacity is well below crossovers like the Mazda CX-9, but right in line with other truck-based SUVs. The Kia also has the all-important third row of seating, and thanks to independent rear suspension, those rear seats fold flat. As good as the 2009 Kia Borrego is, the public's patience with fuel-thirsty SUVs might be wearing thin. As it sits, the Borrego is better than a Ford Explorer, a notable achievement for sure, but this might be damning with faint praise as crossovers are the new family vehicle of choice. Still, if Kia can get a clean diesel engine in this SUV sooner rather than later, the Borrego could be a survivor in a shrinking class of utility-oriented truck-based SUVs.